In this video, we will walk through MetaTrader for desktop. MetaTrader is a multi-asset trading platform you can use with live or demo Admiral Markets trading accounts. The platform is made up of four primary windows: the Market Watch window, the Chart window, the Navigator window, and the Toolbox. The Market Watch window lists the financial instruments available in your Admiral Markets account. You will see that every instrument is listed as a symbol, followed by a bid and an ask price. The bid price is the price to sell an instrument or open a short trade, while the ask price is the price to buy an instrument or open a long trade. By right-clicking the window and selecting Hide All, you can filter the list to only those financial instruments with charts open in the chart window. By right-clicking the window and selecting Show All, you can see all the available instruments. To open a new chart, right-click an instrument from the list and select Chart Window. The other tabs in the Market Watch window are the Details tab, the Trading tab, and the Ticks tab. If you choose an instrument in the Symbols tab, such as the Euro-Dollar pair, the Details tab will give you more information about that instrument. The Trading tab will give you the option to buy or sell the instrument, and the Ticks tab will present that instrument's price movement in a tick chart. Next, we'll look at the Chart window, the large window in the middle of the screen. Here you can see the historical price data of financial instruments. The default view is of four charts. These can be reorganized by dragging and dropping or using the window menu. You can close charts for instruments that don't interest you, and you can expand charts to use the full window. If you're viewing one chart at a time, you can switch between charts by clicking the tabs at the bottom of the chart window. If you right-click a chart, you will see a drop-down menu with options to customize your interface. This includes choosing bar chart, candlestick chart, and line chart formats, as well as changing the time frame for each bar or point on the chart. The available times range from 1 minute to 1 month. By selecting Properties, you can also customize the colors and features of your charts. The next window is the Navigator window, which is under the Market window. The Accounts item in the Navigator window allows you to sign into different accounts, as the data associated with those accounts is all stored within MetaTrader. The next menu item is Indicators, which allows you to add different indicators to your charts. Simply choose the indicator you want to use and drag it across to the relevant chart, adding your preferences to the pop-up window. The Indicators section is where you'll find Admiral Markets MetaTrader Supreme Edition indicators if you have installed Supreme Edition on your computer. You can also access indicators from the Insert menu at the top of the screen. The next item is Expert Advisors, which are also known as EAs. This is where you can manage automated trading strategies. If you have installed MetaTrader Supreme Edition, this is where you'll find Admiral Markets EAs. The final item is Scripts, where you can manage scripts to perform custom functions. The Toolbox is the window at the bottom of the MetaTrader platform window. This gives you an overview of a range of information, including news, messages, the economic calendar, the MQL marketplace, trading alerts, trading articles, scripts, expert advisors, your open trades, and your account history. That brings us to the end of our walk through the MetaTrader platform. Best of luck with your trading journey, and feel free to contact us with any questions.